Okay, now let's say thing, this 5 number like this, these are the 5 numbers, okay, I will just put dash, 5 dash, okay. Now they tell here, median is 3, that means middle number should be 3, right? That's the idea, median one should be 3, because median, how we get, we arrange in order, and then the exact middle one is the median. So here, must be this median one, this one must be 3, okay. So we can decide easily this middle one should be 3. Okay, then, and they tell now here mod is 4, mod is 4. Now when we write in ascending order, 3 then must be somewhere here or here 4. And not only 4, here 4 is the mod. To become 4 mod, 4 must be at least twice. That's why now it is we call mod. Mod means what the most occurring number. So it must be more than one time. Here only two space we have now. This both must be 4 to become 4 is the mode. So easily we can decide that way. Here should be 4. Here also should be 4. And then in the right side, left side, here should be 1 1 or 2 2. But or 1 2. These are the only options we have, because it should be these two digits should be less than 3, no? When you write in ascending order, O can be even 3, 3, 3 and 3, right? Even 3 and 3 can't be, because why? It must be, what the, 4 is the mode, then 3 can't be, no, twice, right? So, what should be the numbers here? Right, it can be right, 2 2 can't be, 1 1 can't be, 2 2 can't be, and here should be what the 1 and 2, 1 and 2, even here can't be 3, because or here 3, because then it will be mod, no? So that's why here must be 1 and 2. There's no any other way you can make these 5 digits, right? So here 5 digits are 1, 2, 3, and 4, and again 4, right? Those are the 5 digits.